Let me show you how to use the combination lock. The combination number is 16, 26, and 4. First, turn right 3 whole rounds until you reach the first number, which is 16. And then turn left 1 time past the first number, 16, and then until you reach the second number, 26. Finally, turn right again until you reach the third number, number 4, and open the lock.